My latest musical acquisition is a Swiss music box dating from about 1890, I would guess, at least judging by the tunes on it. I picked it up at a pawn shop in Portland, and it seems to play just fine. It looks like somebody's done work on it in the past, and it's got a nice set of tunes on it. It's a Sublime Harmony. And so the tune I'm going to play right now is number 9 from Verdi's opera Il Trovatore. Here we go.